Hi everyone, today I thought since it's almost back to school time for Australian students, we would do a simple book covering. Now, for this we're going to need obviously a book, some tape, a ruler, and you can use any paper. I'm using leftover Christmas wrap here that my daughter absolutely loves, so that's what she wants. Now for just a general small book, about an A3 size piece of paper is fine. Now keep in mind, after you've done with this, you can cover it with clear contact and that will create a little bit of a waterproof barrier there. So let's get on with it. First we want to fold our piece of paper in half. Then we want to decide what's up, what's down, what's front, what's back. So I think we'll make that the back. We'll make that side up. Okay. Then we want to come in and figure out where the pieces are. So to do that, we generally open the book up, pull the pages up a little bit, not too far, and bring it in. Now you may need to cut down your paper if the staples are in the wrong places, but for the most part A3 should be about the right size. I'm going to come over and do the same thing on this side. Sometimes a little bit difficult. Now make sure that you've got your crease in nice and tight against the cover of the book. And make nice firm creases. Now once you've done that, even out the cover as far as it will go this way. And then you pick up the cover. Tuck the edges in as far as they will go, very much like wrapping a Christmas present. Make a straight line. Do the same this way, trying not to have the divot in the corner. Make another straight. And then you can either tuck it underneath or you can fold it over. Make the crease and stick it down. In my case, I'm going to use sticky tape, as you can see. And you do that side and do the same again. Do what you want, do what you don't want. Perfectly wrapped scorebook. You can then, as I said, cover it with clear contact. So we have one covered scorebook. Yay! Now on to the other 3 million that they ask you to cover. See you later. This is Belinda for burnbright.com.au. Have a fantastic holiday, everyone.